हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो लेक्चर इज फॉर क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, लेसन थर्ड एंड पार्ट सिक्स. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टिल बॉल एंड सॉकेट जॉइंट्स, एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एंड अंडरस्टैंड द हिंज जॉइंट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. हिंज जॉइंट, it allows only back and forth movements. Such joints are present in the knees, elbows, fingers and toes. Hinge joint is like the hinges in a door. It enables movements similar to the opening and closing of a hinge joint door. So hinge joints are those joints which allows our bones to move like a door. They are only allowed to move to a certain limit, not beyond that, such as your elbow and your knees. Now let's move to the pivot joint. It allows the head to turn from side to side. It is found between the first and second cervical vertebrae, directly under the skull. There is a rod like bone that fits into a ring formed by another bone. And in this diagram you can see the pivot joint. This is your pivot joint. There is a ring in the skull and a rod like bone is here which gets fit into the skull and which allows your head to move from one side to another. Now next is gliding joint. It allows bones to slide against each other in a gliding motion. This kind of joint is found in the ankle and wrist. It is also present in the backbones. So this type of joints allow two bones to slide on each other. And these types of joint are found in your ankles and your wrist. So this is enough for today's video. We have discussed about all the joints, and the next video we will be completing muscles. Thank you.